Good morning, wakey wakey. Man, feeling pretty solid this morning. Got an excellent night's rest. And feeling good. I'm excited to do the training today. Like the last couple of weeks, I've had that mental fog of kind of self-doubt. Like, I just don't feel optimized. I don't know if I'm going to make it through it. Well, I'm making it fucking through it today, and I already know it, and I already feel it. I don't have that fog in my mind anymore. Not today. Like, I'm ready to go to my training session right now and fucking move that weight. So that's the first time I've woken up and felt like this in quite some time. So, definitely looking forward to today's performance, and I'll let you know how I go through it, do it, and feel it, and hopefully you're doing something to strengthen your body and mind. All right, let's get off here. Taking it easy this morning. Yeah, let's get off here. Let's do it. We'll do it together.
Ooh, big,
big stretch.
Good morning. Good morning.
All right, cool, chilly, damp, but the sun is coming up. Yeah.
Oh, good morning, wakey wakey.
All right, moving around, feeling good. Feeling strong today. Probably from all that beef, bacon, butter, and eggs. Speaking of beef, bacon, butter, and eggs, let's go do some skate pipe art and cook.
Yep.
Four eggs, steak, ghee butter, and a little bacon fat. Pink salt. Yummy fucking yummy. Ah, oh, there's Mr. Sun. Good morning, wakey wakey, officially. Yeah, hope you can get outside today. Move your body. Move that arthritis. Get the blood flowing. All right, starting today's walk off with zero pressure in the knees. Like yesterday, it feels amazing. Quirk, quirk. All right, we're on lap two in the neighborhood. Feeling pretty good, still no pressure. Everything's staying in alignment, no click clacking or popping. Fucking amazing. All right, good walk. I'm gonna go get a stretch. Then we're gonna do some part swapping. Oh yeah. Right. Good stretch. Good stretch. Feeling good. Feeling aligned. Probably one of the best days I've felt in quite some time. I could definitely go to the skate park and kill it right now. Let me tell you. Mind and body. But we're going to focus that energy on our strength training today and fucking put it all into that. We're going to do some part swapping now. And then we'll be riding these probably this week, testing them out. Yeah. All right, here's what we're rolling with. So we've got a Santa Cruz Everslick 8.25, an Enjoy 8 3/8 standard board. So both have independent 144 trucks. Those are 8.25 inches wide. These are the Indy Hollows, which they're 2 millimeters taller than these Indy lows. These are the Indy mids, which are really lows. So this board feels really tall when I skate it, like even with no risers and 52 mil wheels, it just feels jacked up. I get ghost pop. It just doesn't feel right. So we're gonna lower it, and this board feels good. I had to put risers on it, so these will fit perfect on there. Yeah, let's do it. It's like that, man. It's like that. It's like that, man. It's like that. Check it. I'm the cherry on the top of your ice cream. I'm the mystical inside your dream. Listen to the way we pulsate the jam. I'm the nigga here with the mic in hand. Styles that we present are just a few to do away with you and your humdrum crew. This is 93 and the shit is real. Black people unite and put down your steel. Ladies, make a forum on your sexual drive. Devoted to your lover and make it thrive. The rhythm's an F, I'm a hip-hop body. Release my energy with the force of a shoddy. Okay, we got the swap. All right, we gotta go try them out, see how they turn. See, let's try this one since this one felt so high. All right, it feels good on the height. Definitely need to loosen those trucks. Let's try this one. Yeah, oh yeah. The other one needs to turn like this. Okay, we're gonna leave this one the way it is. I need some 52 dragons to put on here. Yep. Need more dragons. Need two sets of 52s and two sets of 54s. Okay, we gotta loosen these trucks. Go. We'll go two turns. Let's see how that works. Yeah, I need a little bit looser. Yeah. Let's try that. much better. Okay, we're in business now, yeah. Turn like it should turn. No wheel bite either. All right, feels good.
In terms of the other things that all males should do, meaning all males of all ages, puberty and beyond, should do, what are some of those things? So on a daily basis, maybe you could just take us through the arc of a day and push out some of the protocols that you use or the things that you'd like to see your male patients use in order to try and optimize their hormone status.
I'll briefly touch on some of the lifestyle pillars to start. Diet and exercise are the first two.
Okay, we got an order from Linda in Virginia. Linda, we got you covered. Thank you very much and happy holidays. Getting this dropped off here soon. And then we're going to training.
Okay, you ready?
Is that doggy? Yeah, look at him.
Oh, hi.
Right behind me.
That's all right. I walk about the same as you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Yeah, I feel
Thank
that.
You
I,
so
I feel
much.
That walk.
Yeah.
I got bad arthritis in my knees.
Oh, yeah. I know.
Me too. Yeah. Well, I hope you feel better.
Hey, thank you, Linda. All right. Let's go to training and get there safe.
Good dog.
Get in there and fucking work this body.
Where's he at?
Come on, get out. Oh, he's stretching out. Good workout, and just like I was saying this morning, I knew I was gonna come in here and just fucking destroy it. On the drive here, I didn't have any of that brain fog, no self-doubt, none of that. It was kill, kill, kill. And Gary said, man, even today, he's like, I upped your weight, and he goes, you did fantastic today. And I was like, man, this is just me 100% being fueled by fat right now. And what I was telling him was, like at the end where he tells me to floor it and give it all I can, you know, normally on carbohydrates for fuel, I'm just like, you know, I'm dead stop. And then I'm like fighting it as the way he's trying to push me down. Today, it was, I'm right here. He's like, floor it, floor it. And I'm just like, you know, I'm getting more and more. And then it's like, okay, now I can't go anymore. So I've got more on the back end reserve with the fat than I did on the carbs. And I noticed in the skating, you know, I'd have to take a break, get some water, rest for a little bit, then skate again. Now when I skate, I can just go until I can't go no more. And, you know, but after that, you know, then I'm sore. And it's like, I gotta crank up again. So, I don't know, I'm just noticing these small weekly changes. And, but the thing is they're progressive changes. You know, that's why I'm saying this. That's why I'm telling you, that's why I'm telling me. They're progressive changes that I'm noticing that I did not notice on carbohydrates. And, you know, the best part is, you know, now I'm on, week three, pretty much solid, and I don't have any of the cravings anymore. Like, I'm not craving sugar, carbs, sweets, nothing else. I'm actually just craving steak, you know? I just want to eat steak. And, yeah, speaking of steak, all right, let's go pick my mom up. We're going to take her out for lunch. Let's go get Grandma.
Give her nose, Mom. Oh, yeah. I like that shirt.
Happy holidays. Happy holidays.
Marjorie.
What'd you get? Burger.
You got the chopped steak?
Mm-hmm.
Steak for me. Steak and butter.
And I only got... I don't know.
You want to go to the dog park? All right, it's raining out here. Here. Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. Hey, buddy. Pull that belly off. See you out there. All right, made it home safe. Mr. Sandman's at it again. All right, all right. Man, tell you what. Today is the best I've felt after my training, and it's raining with shitty weather and pressure, and I still feel better than I have. So just adding these small things to feeling better. Okay, let's see, today's Tuesday. Hope you had an awesome Cob Tuesday. I'm about to load my pipe up. Oh yeah. I'm gonna have a bowl of OMS Nightfire, yep. I'm gonna pack it, I'm gonna sit back, I'm gonna put my feet up, and I'll trim the fat off today's edit, hit a bath, bed, and see how I feel tomorrow. Man, these Wednesdays I've been feeling pretty good when I wake up, so hopefully tomorrow I feel better than I have recently. That's all I'm looking forward to, is just feeling better and better every day, and it's happening, it's working. Yeah. Beef, bacon, butter, and eggs. Go figure. Keep grinding. No matter what. Even if you are missing half your knee. Keep grinding. We'll see you tomorrow, bright and early, on that toilet. As always.
With the Joe Smoke flow. If you don't know me by now, you never know. Stepping on my critics, beating on my foes. The plan is to stay focused, only then I can go. Straight from the heart, I represent hip hop. I be 3 albums deep, but I don't wanna go pop. Too many candy rappers seem to be at the top. Too much candy is no good, so now I'm closing the shop. Crush the competition like Italians on grapes. My rhyme styles be bending like a Ron G tape. My man, where you going? You can't escape. When the tribe is in the house, it means nobody is safe. How can a reverend preach when a rev can't define the music of our youth from 1979? We rap by what we see, meaning reality. From people busting caps to like Mandela being free. Not every MC be with the negativity. We have a slew of rappers pushing positivity.